Story.
They are the markings on the body, indelible patterns, pictures, legends, punctured into the skin with pigment. They are tattoos. Hi, this is Emily Aiketa here on South Street, home of the commonly known Tattoo Island.
In the city of Philadelphia, there's a growing population of vegetarians and vegans. For many years, vegetarians and vegans have struggled to find restaurants that cater to their preferences.